song, and it's from that new record, so good.